The Light Tactical Vehicle, or LTV, is the latest range of Kia military vehicles of South Korea. The first variant of the range is the Up-Armored Reconnaissance Vehicle seen here. The vehicle has a crew of two, with up to six infantrymen in the main cabin and rear section. Both sections of the vehicle are covered in modular, bolt-on, interchangeable armoured plates, conforming to STANAG 4569 protection, mission-dependent. This is most likely level 1 to level 3 against ballistic rounds, with additional mine protection to the vehicle underbelly. The vehicle has an overhead weapon station with a traversable mount for automatic grenade launchers, 50 caliber or 7.62mm machine guns, with the shield to protect the operator. Also above the main cabin are two banks of smoke grenade launchers, which are fired to mask the vehicle when withdrawing. In addition, the crew are able to fire their personal weapons through ports in the doors and rear. Powered by an S2 diesel engine, the vehicle weighs 5.8 tonnes with the capacity to carry a 1-tonne payload. The vehicle has a list of optional equipment such as run flat tyres, remote controlled weapon station, electrical winch and central tyre inflation system. The second LTV variant is the cargo truck. It features a long wheelbase with an overall vehicle length of 6 metres. Weighing 4 tonnes, it has a payload capacity of 3 tonnes, used to transport supplies on the cabin's rooftop and rear flatbed section. This can also be used to transport motorised infantry who sit on folded up benches with a framed canvas roof. The vehicle has a list of optional equipment much like the first LTV variant, such as run flat tyres, electrical winch, rear view camera with monitor, tyre chains, 10 kilowatt generator and central tyre inflation system.